Just seems like a dream, doesn't it?
Yeah, I can't believe it still. I mean, that's our property too. In the distance, way over there.
Barn's missing right now.
Yeah, I want my horse.
I know what we're looking at to turn this basic forest on top of a mountain into a working ranch. Oh, it's a ton of work. But the whole family's extremely excited just to know that, you know, we're getting back where we belong.
We've got a few rough spots to work out, but it's coming back. Well, I'm seeing the Wolfpack back, to be honest with you. It's taking me to death.
It's been a hard year and a half. It'll take a little while to get back to that point.
Yeah, I know.
But, you know, we're almost back. You know me. I'm a mama bear or a mama hen, and I just like all my chicks around.
We're on Noah's subject, I bet.
We are.
He's on his way. Come on, he's coming. We'll be 100% very quick.
Last year, Noah separated from the wolf pack, trying to find his own path.
I belong with everyone, but I don't know if this is somewhere that I could be happy.
Each person has got to follow their own road.
Having a common goal now, you know, and getting everybody back together, that's what's always made us strong. It's why we've always won. We haven't had for a while. It's been all separated. You know, Noah has been out for quite a while now. Every year gets harder and harder to keep them all together.
Yeah, I know.
It's just going to be good to get everybody back.
This place ought to help with that, though.
And having one mind again and working for one goal for the family.
Hi, Cubster.
Cuppy's here.
He's my baby, too.
The past year has put everyone through a lot. I'm just hoping everything works out with the family, because I guess we've all changed. We're in a new state, new piece of property, different Noah, same hair, same style. I still like black.
You son of a gun. It's so good to see you, man. Daddy, it's good to see you. Well, seeing Noah again felt wonderful, like a kid coming home from war.
Oh, babe. I love you. Look at you. You buffed up, dude.
When I saw that look on his face when he was hugging Mom, kind of warmed you up.
So much to catch you up on. I don't know where to start.
It's been a long year and a half.
Oh, man, yeah. It's been a hard one, too.
Yeah.
Man, how have you been?
I guess the best way to phrase it would be a lot has happened. My gallbladder went bad on me.
Oh, man.
I gained a lot of, like, I guess, water weight, you could call it, because the organ was bad, so my body was trying to cushion it.
Good God, man.
By the time they removed it, it was double the size that it should have been. I actually asked if I could keep the gallbladder, but they told me that I couldn't because they had to run tests on it. That was something. I'm good to go, though. It's been long enough. Everything's healed.
That's good, man.
Yeah.
I need your ingenuity, because you didn't think we had work to do before. The dreams are getting bigger and bigger. I'm talking livestock and horses. We've got a barn sack cleared down there.
So you're starting a ranch.
Yeah, you darn right we are.
Actually, I brought my sketch pad with me.
I'm glad.
I'm looking forward to being able to have problems that I need to solve and things that need to be made. I wouldn't say that I'm rusty at all. I'm up to par and ready to build.
Welcome home, Noah. Yeah, I'm glad you're back.
Bear, you do mom's? I'll do dad's.
Sure.
Mom barely likes any burn.
I know, you just let moms look at the fire, scared like, and then give it to her.
Maybe you should do Daz.
With their barn project back on track, the Browns gather to celebrate in the wild as a full family for the first time in more than a year.
I mean, look at us. The last one made it, and we're all together, and we're all alive on this beautiful mountaintop. How could anyone be more blessed?
I think that we found a good home here in Washington.
I love y'all. I love you more.
And the fact that we're all together and could share this home is a treasure.
We do need to do one thing here, though, that's serious. We need a name for this place.
I thought we'd just keep Browntown.
Yeah. Brown taught us in Pierre.
Like Brown Mountain, New Brownsville.
I like Long Long Ranch.
top of the mountain, top of the world law.
Top of the
Brown
world
town
ranch.
2000.
That's not bad.
Awesome, cool, extreme town.
So one we might really want to name it.
Awesome Ranch, Cool Ranch. No, that's what we like. Can't beat it. I don't know. Freedom Town, Bear Town, Extreme Town. Ooh, that's a good ring to it. Awesome, cool, Extreme Town, abbreviated as ACE. Awesome place, wouldn't be too bad. Awesome. They'll probably get shot down. I'll let someone pick the name.
I do have one. I grew up really good. You know, my dad worked all the time. This right here was his dream. Since he was a kid, when the family died, I realized that, it wasn't a dream to me. It was what life was going to be. One thing has a lot of significance to all of us, being boat people. What do you do when you get lost? You follow North Star. North Star Ranch.
Oh, wow. I felt that one.
The North Star is the only constant there is. It's your bearing. You stay that course, you will go home. I've got the dipper. I've got the anchor that I earned to me. And the North Star.
North Star Ranch.
North Star Ranch.
I think I'm gonna follow up on that.
I got North Star Ranch too.
I do like it.
I'm standing up for it, guys. You wanna hear a howl? You're with me, everybody?
Nora walked back in and everybody got back together, you realize we're strong individually, for sure. But she put us together and we're unstoppable. All of a sudden, my childhood is back alive again in front of me. That circle of life. And I'd like to close it up with my dad and my family before me. We found our place, I think. The Browns are home.